But that's the riding. There's Doreen. Their fuel tanks. We're camped down in the creek over there. That's the loads of different grades of ferrite. There's more quarrying back up that other road. Go there a bit later on. Just rolling over like that. And you get little straws.
That was a bit poor, but
we're getting a bit closer. Raining rocks.
Really?
And here they are up close.
Oh, that is it.
Hey?
This sounds the same.
Yes, hey? We'll try that piece.
Rock covering the rock.
It's the other half.
Beautiful.
We'll try that piece.
Yeah, I'm breaking.
Yeah. Until Dave steps in the sunlight, we're right.
Sorry! I won't bloody help you anymore. Thank you. You got that on film?
What? What'd you say?
I won't help you anymore.
Don't I'm gonna take your rock and go home, eh?
Yeah.
Wow. Hey.
That's a different growth altogether.
Yeah.
That's different again, isn't it?
Yeah,
we have a crystal inside.
Yeah, that's a little calcite process.
Oh hell. There's something here. Look. Yeah. Right here.
No, no.
If you don't want it, I'll take it.
Now that's
Indian
giving.
Yeah, I know.
Well, we know that.
I wouldn't do that to you, Dave.
We got plenty of room in the back of the Falcon for that piece, haven't we?
behind the back tyre.
It's a right
here. I should have brought...
Go, Dave!
I should have brought mine. Oh, look at me.
Hello.
Janet, I've got to take...
You got micro on that?
Yes.
Come on, Michael. Sit up.
Come in.
Sit up there, come on to micro.
Alright. Rosy quartz, this is what we're looking for.
Yeah, couple sure, look at the end.
Yeah.
The end.
There's the end.
Go there. Now that's where you do where you can. John.
Thank you, John.
Oh, thank you, John.
Let's put it where we go. Look at this bug here.
Where are you, mother?
I'm probably not holding this as steady as I should either.
It's a bit hard.
You always scream steady when you TV stuff. It's not free, is it?
Yeah.
Hey, just, oh, no, I don't want it then.
Here's the water carrier. Yep. John's keeping us all well watered.
The water boy.
Taking some fix for the people back home. This is all druzy quartz they're breaking up here. Like we.
Yeah.
And the Andrew is down the bottom. I'm talking to my camera. No, Andrew. Andrew, he's not an emu. Hey, where'd the hawk go? The eagle.
The eagle was long gone.
So two little-legged creatures walking towards it.
Way to go, yeah.
Mm.
Here we go.
First year in the club, I did a full year to field trip. You want to see the sight? Not heads down, arse up.
Yeah, Tina, just to prove that you got here, we'll send a copy of this out to Kim. Hi, kids! They got a little chip away there, mate. Down the road, that's the petrol tanks through there that you can see from when I was up the top on the road. Runs up to the left end of the quarry. Comes down through here, filled up a bit with water from the last rains. We'll be digging the barites. The barite diggings are just in there. And the track up, we've actually got to walk around to the end of the water to get across. And the camp down through the trees there. It's the Mabbitt's vehicles. And there's some dumps that we're camped around the back. This is all a creek bed running through here. All the trees following it. What a pretty little spot. That's the rest of the creek bed running up over there. We are in the middle of the camp. Ah, oh, look. What drink? Well, I thought you were waving to me. Why they go? Oh well. Some Mabbitt's through there, Mabbitt's caravans. There. Don and Nancy's, our van just behind Don and Nancy's. A couple of tents over the other side of this pile of rubbish. That's the other end. Tina and her children's tent. And it's just the quarry from in the middle. The water down there and the other end. And if you leave your knife and fork home, you've got to nap yourself a knife out of some rock.
Well, I napped myself a knife,
George. Yeah, just taking a shot of Bill napping himself a knife. There's Dave and Sally. Hello!
Hello!
Tup, tup.
No.
You don't want it.
There's a big kangaroo behind you. You
say you. Oh, bless you.
Hello. 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 Oh, you all right? Let's see. Come over here.
There they go over here.
I hope we've got extra food because I think we're going to be flash flooded in. Have a look at this.
Yeah, it's certainly come over, hasn't it?
Well, probably tomorrow.
No, you're on candy camera.
Australian waving.
Australian waving.
There.
Look,
the darkness isn't caused actually by clouds, it's flies.
Yes.
That's right.
Yeah.
You're
right.
This is not a moustache, this is flies.
Flies sitting on the lip.
Get the radio on, will you?
No.
It'll be fancy bringing a radio on a field trip.
Isn't that incredible, isn't it?
No, this is like bringing a telephone on a short field, isn't it?
Well,
some people bring their mobile.
Won't they be using here?
They're only waiting for Port's comeback.
It's wrong year.
This is the other end of the campsite. A lovely view of the toilet. Going back to the tents. And this is the other end of the hole. It's all filled up with rainwater since all the rain after Christmas. That's the bench. Around here is the end of the quarry as such. They have dug through this creek by the look of it. And the creek goes right up, just keeps going round. And required rubbish dump. This is all just the overburden and piles here. Back around to the where we're camping, that's actually all of their stockpile. Up around there. A very pretty place to have a field trip. With these clouds we might even get a bit of rain before we're finished. See how we go. I'm just here to collect evidence.
Yes, you are.
I've got me bulge and scared.
Think about winching him over the side.
There's a nice seam down there, isn't there?
Yeah, it looks lovely.
You seen it? Okay. That was dead track. Yeah. I'll leave it to you. You game, I am. Now he's got the rope. I've got an old railway rope there.
Taking a shot of the campsite from the other side of the...
That's a good one, isn't it?
Other side.
Really ought to be up there.
Nothing at all.
Hello, Mill.
Hi.
I just wanted to get some pictures of the workers. That black moving rock is actually Ian.
You're talking about your nothing.
Black moving rock.
A black moving rock. And this is the bottom of the quarry. Hey, Don.
How are you?
I'm just talking to my video camera. Finding anything?
Not anymore. Fresh air.
All right.
Sort of... Oh, it's there, but...
A little bit. Look, plates of small stuff, is that all you're finding?
Yeah.
Alright. We can't focus on those from there. Just going back in. Yeah. I've just been up the other level. We're not getting much out of the Bob's hole.
No.
Anybody been up the green corner this morning?
Not that I know of.
Right up there after lunch.
Yeah, I might go for a walk with you as well. That's the pond.
Just have a shot at the
depth, don't you? Maybe you drop in. And Dave's found some barite crystals. Just over the edge.
Three inches long. That. There. No, the long one and the flag is picking up.
And this is what those down there digging out. Barite crystals. This one's damaged on the end, but certainly a big one.
Probably got one on a snatch shot, I don't
know. I've got one in my toolbox, I remember, the big green. Tell Sally in my toolbox.
In my toolbox,
in the tent. In my tent.
Oh, right.
The them's all on the rock.
Are they all fixed, are they?
All fixed.
No blood there, that's nice.
There's a blood in there, but it's all fixed to the rock.
There's Marlene. Sitting by the side of the road.
Waiting for all these cars to come down.
Coming home.
Yeah.
And all the stuff's out of the back of the car because...
we got a puncher.
Look at that. There you go, Bill.
Oh, not bad.
Nothing the way. Yeah, these people. See ya. Have a good trip. Off we go. Bye. Thanks for stopping. Thanks for caring.
Max is our try to collect more rocks.
Now Max has gone off to fill up the wheel well with rocks. We don't need the wheel anymore.